Hi everybody, my name is Thomas Lois, the product manager for APM Reliability, including Predictive Diagnostics and the SmartSignal product. So today we're going to talk about work that we've been doing for on-premise in terms of our connections in between our SmartSignal product that's on-premise and our APM product as well too. When you're running software in your premise environments for APM version 4.3 and the SmartSignal 6.3 products or newer, you know, you want to be able to see valuable predictive diagnostic information in your APM environment to be able to further integrate them into work processes. With this new connection, we have the ability to now push data coming from the SmartSignal software into APM. They can view dashboards and use the toolsets in APM to further integrate into your work process in terms of policy designer, health indicators, and other things that help to improve the condition monitoring of your assets. So this applicability is for our customers who are running SmartSignal and APM on-premise, and the value is to help to integrate those two on-premise solutions and bring the predictive diagnostics from SmartSignal into APM and modify and add to your existing workflows to improve on the availability and reliability of your sites. So before we go into APM, you know, in the screenshots that we have here in our top screen, this is the alert information that appears around the SmartSignal application from a predictive diagnostic perspective. These alerts can then be brought into APM, which we'll switch over to now. So once we have this information flowing in from the SmartSignal product into APM, which can be generated on a scheduler. So whether you want it at 10 minutes, hourly, or daily, you have the ability to push that information into here. And also as changes are made. So if when you go from an alert, when it's escalated, when other things happen around it too, this information will be pushed and updated into the APM solution as well. And from here, you can then go in to look at simple dashboardings in terms of your different advisories by your statuses, how many new alerts do I have, how many alerts have been escalated, look at progression over time, so over a certain window, how many alerts have been coming into the system, and also get a list of your advisories and the messages that are coming through with it. So, you know, just from the simple dashboard, if we open up the query and then looking at what's actually pushed over into here, we look at the results. These are the different status fields that are being brought into it. And now from here, you can then go ahead and take this information, run policies, go ahead and look at your health indexes and add more information around here too. So getting a more holistic view from your current APM solution and deployments and adding these predictive diagnostic capabilities that are coming from our on-premise solution into an APM integrated solution as well too. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please go ahead and feel free to reach out to any of your GE representatives.